So football will be on the minds of many today, but this morning it will be all about baseball for some area kids.
Emily Dean joins us live from West Apere High School with more. Hi, Em.
Hey, good morning. We are out here at the field house for the fourth annual Birkin Baseball Camp. And wouldn't it be fun to have your own bobblehead? Well, Jason Birkin has one, and he's here with me now, Orioles pitcher. Good morning to you.
Morning.
Okay, big camp is going on today. We are in the entryway right now. Tell us what's happening right now.
Well, it's the fourth annual Birkin Baseball Camp. All my buddies and former teammates and college coaches are out here right now. I have about 16 guys to help me with the camp, and we're just kind of setting up, getting everything going. And it's gonna be a really fun day. Guys are eating breakfast right now. We brought Oak Street Cafe, brought in omelets for everybody, so... We're just getting ready, having fun.
Camp starts at 8 this morning. There are two different groups. You've been pretty busy. You've been back home now. In January, you got back home. Tell us what you've been doing out in the community these past couple of weeks.
Yeah, Wednesday night, I had the event for Junior Achievement, which was just a great time for me to kind of help give back to the community. Talked about my travels from Little League until where I'm at now, and just kind of the importance of getting good grades and just kind of how I got to where I'm at with all the positive influences in my life. And that's the big reason why I do this camp, because I just want to try to give back to the community that gave me so much. So for me to do this camp, it's the least I can do for the community and the surrounding areas. And this is it's a fun time for me every year. I really look forward to doing this camp, and we're going to have a great turnout today.
And this camp, what age group is going to be out here? What are they going to be learning?
From 8 until noon, we have the second graders to the sixth graders, and there's still time to sign up. So people want to come today and sign up real quick, they can still come. But we have from 8 till noon is second grade to sixth grade. Then from 1 till 5, we have seventh grade till senior. So both sessions are still available, so come sign up if you still want. We're going to do infield, outfield, pitching, catching, hitting. We got a ton of prizes to give away. So it'll be it's a great camp. We've had a lot of people have a lot of positive things to say about it.
And especially with having, your buddies here, some people that you play with, other baseball players, scouts, coaches, at a young age, how important is it for a kid to learn about their favorite sport?
That's really important. I think the biggest thing is we cover a lot of the fundamentals. We don't try to get too in-depth with kids. We want kids to start with the core things of baseball, and we start from the bottom up. So if we can get guys to really get focused on the core things, the fundamentals, from there we can kind of get them better and better. So we start with things simple, then as we get through the camp, tomorrow we get a little more complex. But for us, it's just it's a great time for kids to learn from Division I players, Major League players, Division I coaches, Division III coaches. We have a ton of really, really great people here working that want to be here, that want to help the kids. That's the biggest thing, is that these people want to be here and they want to make these kids better.
Well, we can't wait to spend the morning with you, Jason. It's a two-day camp. Kicks off at 8 o'clock this morning. We're going to have fun this morning. We'll send it back to you.
All right. Thanks, Emily.